What is GST? GST stands for Goods and Services Tax India. It is comprehensive tax levied by the government on the supply of goods and services. History of GST. In 1999, GST was proposed by the then Prime Minister PM of India Atal Bihar Vajpayee. Further, a committee was set up by PM Vajpayee to formulate a GST model. On 29th March 2017, GST Act was passed in Parliament and came into effect on 1st July 2017. Types of GST. SGST, State Goods and Services Tax. CGST, Central Goods and Services Tax. IGST, Integrated Goods and Services Tax. UGST, Union Goods and Services Tax. Thank you for watching this video.